to hear the stories of otherwise healthy, very commonly very fit people be so debilitated by the virus months and months out is frightening and very concerning. We know that many patients who have had COVID-19 continue to have problems with their breathing. They're tired, they're depressed, they're frustrated. A lot of them are feeling very upset that since we can't always find concrete reasons why they're having their symptoms, they're sometimes disbelieved. So the reason we're doing this study is to try to understand the effects of COVID-19 on the lungs in people who have recovered, both people who had very few symptoms as well as people who had very life-threatening symptoms. You don't have to be critically ill to have these long-term symptoms. And that's the part that's really scary. You might have a pretty mild illness and get over it seemingly, but then have these persistent symptoms that can drive you crazy. Our goal is to try to understand what's happening to the lungs in people who have persistent symptoms. We'll have a better understanding of how the virus is affecting the body. It will allow us to understand how to monitor patients in the future. If it turns out there's a part of the lung function that's affected that we could treat, it will offer the possibility of some type of treatment. Thank you.